I will define it with the scripture in the book of Isaiah. My ways are higher than your ways. My thoughts are higher than your thoughts. God is not saying that you cannot have my thoughts, you cannot have my ways. He's just saying the obvious. My thoughts are higher than your thoughts. My ways are higher than your ways. And it means if you think in higher dimension, you're going to do things in higher, you're going to have ways that are higher. Amen. And breakthrough thinking is being able to think in a higher way and being able to walk in higher ways. Maybe if you get a report of a sickness, you instead of thinking death, you think higher. What a miracle here. We have an opportunity for a big miracle. What a big miracle we have. You hear a report of barrenness, you think higher. Instead of being thinking on a lower level of, oh God, what am I going to do? Am I going to adopt? Am I going to pay someone to be a surrogate mother for me? But you begin to think higher ways. God can open a barren womb. That's easy with God. And some of you have had those miracles in this church. We've dedicated babies that have been born because some people chose to believe higher, to think higher. They caught up with the ways of God that are higher than our ways. Amen. And that's very, very important to have that breakthrough thinking is simply walking by faith. And faith is thinking like God in a higher dimension. Amen. Now that I have that story.